the cornerstone of democracy is the ability of voters to vote in secret in free and fair elections. Electronic voting is concerned with the ability to process, to capture, and to tally votes electronically. We're interested in these kinds of systems because they provide better accessibility for voters and they provide better reliability and robustness in the counting and tallying process. There are security issues to do with such critical systems, of course, as with any computing systems. And at the University of Surrey, we're very interested in developing a system which addresses those security issues while still bringing the benefits of electronic voting. The current system used in the UK for voting is a paper vote at ballot boxes in thousands of polling stations across the country. The physical ballot paper is marked and counted by hand, no matter which system is employed, like first past the post for general elections or alternative vote in other cases. The ballot can then be examined by scrutineers if there's any potential problem with the vote, like a spoilt vote or an X mark not in the right place. The main issue for voters with electronic voting is that, first of all, the system is free of corruption. Secondly, that it gives you secrecy of their vote. And thirdly, that there is verifiability, so they can be sure that the vote that they cast has actually been counted correctly and gone to the right person. The way we're achieving that is by providing voters with a receipt of how they cast their vote in a way that they can check their vote was included in the system, but without giving away who they actually cast the vote for. In the system we're developing, a ballot form has the candidate list in a random order, different for each ballot form, with a barcode with the order in encrypted form. Voters fill out their preferences against the candidates. They then rip off the list of names and shred them. This leaves a marked right-hand side that could have been for anyone, depending on the ordering of the names. This is scanned into the system by the election official. The voter then keeps the right-hand side as their receipt. All the scanned votes are mixed and decrypted together in a verifiable way, so that no one knows which decrypted vote corresponds to which receipt. So when a voter gets home, they can check online that their vote has been included in the tallying. If you're the government, you can't find out how people have voted because the votes are encrypted. If you're a hacker, you can't change the vote because, again, that would be identified by the fact that it doesn't match the receipt. And as a voter, your vote can't go missing either because, again, you have a receipt to be able to show that your vote had actually been cast. These systems give us openness and transparency, which means that everyone from UN observers to private individuals can check that the votes have been properly processed and tallied. We hope that this will be the standard for elections in the future.